These are not doubles.
They're not double numbers.
You can't move. So you need to either move this. These. And I can move either. I can move that.
Yeah.
You can move one of them.
How does he do it? You get a 1 and 2, you come and sit here. But as an extra turn for cutting your opponent's pawn, you need to get a 1 only after making this cut. Then this move becomes null and void. The 3 doesn't exist. Because only if you get a 2
on that square for 1 turn, during which turn if this gets
both it sends it back. So it's like the goat being sacrificed, it might get lucky or not lucky. During that turn, if this guy gets 3 of us, that's all going to take it back.
Do you
want to
play
it?
Okay.
So you can go ahead, decide who's going to start the game. I like the fine mode.
Very nice. I have a bad habit of doing that.
Oh, I think that's got you. Yes.
I love this.
If you get a 6, you can be the next serial killer on those.
Now I'm scared. So I hope so. Okay.
Taking the eye cap. When you use the LCD version.
Same. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
When you are double room, why are you doing it?
You're standing there.
Oh, love. Give me one sec.
What's this thing?
I just did it.
One?
It was 6 and 3.
She don't wear the office.
Come on, come on.
No.
You need to move one.
Yeah, I know.
Oh.
It's okay, Zia will get that.
Oh, don't worry.
She spares like that. We played.
Yeah, but we played.
After I tell this, this is where I enter from.
Because right? You entered from here, right?
Yeah.
So you enter from here now.
None of us
have one, doesn't mean
to
get it. I know, she's got one in my house.
Thank you. Yeah, you can. She's literally
your
girl.
Oh shit.
So only the birds are safe?
Sorry, only that is safe.
Sorry,
those are maternity wards.
Oh.
You're